must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. But it will hold us back. I got it. The plan stands. We're on the way to dam. How is the general situation there? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over. Like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church fire.
Guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you. Avast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha! Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we...
There he is, guys! Behind that car! The intruder! He's here!
Already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
Ah!
going to find you anyway.
What?
I see her! There!
Wait!
We've got to get out! Looters over there!
There is something.
Why are you hiding?
Down there.
Afraid of me? Ha! Good!
Not breathing. Alarm! Alarm, guys! Enemy is here!
If I don't want the bullet, let's go clean them and shower. I see them.
There he is!
Wait, we're gonna get out!
somewhere, so push it out, guys!
Down there, what is it? If I don't want the bullet, that don't mean I'm a coward. Guys, you're over there behind that pillar!
Guys, let's find the drifter! He can't be allowed free rein of us, sir!
He was hiding under the pillar.
Hey, what is that? See? Down there. Hey, what?
There he is!
Guys!
He's
looking
at the rest!
Take this, you bastard!
I'd better wait it out.
Cover me, guys! Reload!
There he is! Guys, behind
the pillar!
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Are you two all right? God. Come in, guys. Please. Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Thank you.
here.
He was not alone.
Ha! All right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one. Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.